You know, light informs us, but sound moves us. The universe actually vibrates at about 7.83 hertz, which also happens to be the same frequency that your brain is vibrating at inside your head. You know, so we are connected through sound.
This is an absolutely exciting time because we are kind of changing the experience. We are kind of changing the listening experience of everyone.
Being part of evolving that language and this understanding into society is part of the passion of D&B in taking quality of audio and building that into building the quality of life.
We're always trying to do the unexpected and put that bit of the D&Bits, as we call it, the cream on the cake. And we're talking about the unexpected things which makes a new development really interesting.
The SL Series is D&B's next generation of large format line array systems with extraordinary technical innovations and performance capabilities.
I think the major improvement is the indoor experience. You get rid or you dramatically reduce this low frequency smearing and low frequency reverb in a room, which results in some quite obvious things. So when a song is over, it's really over, and there is no additional reverb coming from the room. So if you want some reverb, you have to add some reverb.
There is a big application field that is currently used where the J-Series the last 10 years really played a big role. That's a certain type of flexible applications which start from smaller middle town parties up to big open airs. And this is where the performance of a J-Series typed, and it's basically where we see the future of the KSL.
With a spoken word event, one microphone is 100% of your show. So everything about the ability to convey power and the purity of those words to that audience is everything that that system has been designed to do. You can then ensure that you have such clarity in game before feedback to get the power and the beauty into the audience and ensure the greatest quality of performance possible.
A couple of very critical ears coming back to us and said, I was really intrigued by the very HF sound of that systems. It didn't fatigate me, it didn't hurt me, and I ran out after the concert and said, yeah, I still feel fine. These are the nice compliments that you get because these are the really, really little details.
The beauty of the SL Series is that it's a family. We've introduced the GSL system, and now we bring the KSL system to the market. It's a family because they each have their own individual identity, but they come from the same core DNA. And when you bring them together, they can work together, or they can simply stand alone and do the job that you need them to do.